Hey dudes, what's going on? Seal here again, and I'm here to bring you another 1v1 played. Pretty much right after the one I played just before. But this, I remember to put music on, so there was that gap. But yeah. I didn't make my first drone again, because I don't know why, it just doesn't like to make. And it's really frustrating. The music I put on is music from Twilight Princess, the Zelda game. I would put on other music, but the whole deal with Warner Brothers music and stuff is really annoying. Like, you can't play them without it getting flagged as whatever. It's frustrating, and I don't get why they do that. I'm just like promoting their songs. Stupid. But anyway. Against Terran again. Last game I was against Terran as well. And there was another burp because I started recording. I almost pressed BA, but I pressed B. I realized my mistake. Anyway. Yeah, what I did last game was I went Lings and Banelings, and it works nicely. I'll probably do that this game as well, because it worked last game. And yeah. Mary said good luck, have fun to the dude. He said it first though, so he won. But actually, I said have fun, good luck. So I want people to have fun more than luck. Oh, and if you ever hear, like, banging and crap in the background, it's because getting renovations, going to be a ridiculous, awesome kitchen and stuff and things, and everyone's going to be jealous. Yeah, I found it. Go over here. Actually, no. No, that was dumb, No. It wasn't dumb. Damn. Damn! God damn it. I'm gonna cry. Come on, make another one. And I'm just gonna make another one just to be safe. Because... safety first, kids. Yes! And then go into this void of darkness.
Are you spawn my overlords, jerk?
And, oh yeah, another thing I did last game was creep spread. That helped, I guess. Didn't not help. But I need to remember to do it. I forgot, so I was like halfway-ish to his base, and it didn't, forgot, so whatever. Hopefully I remember more. So what I find with my creep spread is... I'll be going really awesomely at the start, and probably focusing too much on it, and then they'll either come and attack me and I'll lose because I've been doing too good at crit spread and not making anything else. Or I'll just stop and it won't really do anything. Let's put one here. There's a moon right there. Let's see if he has lots like the last dude did. He's got a factory, so he's probably going to go Hellions, which would be really annoying. No, go for that. The fuck? Come on, dudes. Yeah, I'm talking about creep spread. I need to do it. I also need to do injects. I also need Manliness. Let's get that. So yeah, for some reason I've just been really bad against Hellions as well. I'm just gonna make lots of spine crawlers. That'll actually help because I'm really good at this game, except the opposite. Queen. No, no, Queen. Queen. You can't mine gas. I'm assuming it's aliens. It could be Widow Mines, and that'll be even more annoying, because they're Widow Mines. Oh god, someone's talking to me. Oh god. So I'm going to put that there to be safe. And make more creep. Oh man. I just feel so popular. Let's make more of them. Send a set of Zerglings to there, see if he's expanded. If he has, we'll expand ourselves. Let's make... Oh, crap. Come on. Add some more drones to here. Just two. Where's the queen? Here. Maybe this one go up there. This one's just hanging out here. Oh god, I need overlords. Lucky I want one. And let's get upgrades on the way before we have units. Let's make a bunch of Zerglings. Or not. That's cool. Send one up here. Yes. So that means I should get a third. Just here. I should also get more gas. Yeah, so I've ordered like cord things so I can play my Wii on my computer monitor. Because what I was thinking was playing Twilight Princess. Just, you know, casual playthrough because I'm not good at it. Anyway. So I just want to maybe get your guys' opinion on it. All 4 subscribers of you. I think there's 6 now actually, which is awesome. I was also thinking at something like a particular amount of subscribers I would... Widow Mines. I would also do face cam. So I think I'd start having my face in my videos. Because it's what the kids are doing these days. Let's rally them all here, and let's make just a butt ton of Zerglings and overlords, because overlords are required to make, oh god, a single marine. GG man, GG, no oh yeah, kill him. Oh, what? Did you see it was like the poke? That's amazing. Them. And let's make an infestation pit so I can get a hive in order to get ultras. Because ultras have fun. Because they're like sk and stuff. And let's just make banelings. Apparently all of them into banelings. Whatever, man. And next round can be Zerglings, and then I won't. Oh god, oh god. Lucky I made banelings, I guess. Okay. Gonna make overlords. Remember what Liquid Snoot says, if you see the army coming, make some overlords. That way you won't get supply blocked. Hey. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, I've been like craving playing Twilight Princess, but I've had to like hold out until I get the chords because I want to record it, as I said. But yeah, I actually just played the start of it the other day, but you know, I can just replay that. I don't really care. Let's just make this a bit higher. won a way to a victory. Lol. Get him, Marine. I mean, that's not what I meant to. And over here, because 1A is how I micro. Oh snap. Do I still have units? Whoa, I do. Too good. I'm good at video games, I promise. Now, I feel like you should stop rallying his shit, because I'm just going to intercept it. Zerlings are really good, so... See, I'm like in his base with some Zerlings. And his Zhujing. Woo! Thanks for watching, guys. Feel free to leave a like, a comment, subscribe, whatever. See you later.